This has nothing to do with Dead by Sunrise, because it's not as important. This is the really important board over here. Actually, this board, I don't think we've even touched it in probably, what, 2 years?
Yeah, it's been a while.
Yeah. We started, and then after, you know, Linkin Park went on tour and started recording Minutes to Midnight, I think that was the last time we touched this board. Linkin Park is very important to me, and Linkin Park will always come number one in terms of what I do musically. But that doesn't mean that I'm not inspired to write music that may not suit, nor that I don't want to take to the band. I don't think when I began writing this album in 2005 that Linkin Park was ready to have music that's kind of like the style of Dead by Sunrise.
And that's basically how one of Chester's songs starts, right there.
Yes, totally.
He comes in and he goes, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
He's like, this song's really good, guys. Come on, let's do it.
And we're like, wow, that's really cool, Chester.
Yep, pretty much. A lot of these songs started out pretty simple, like I said, with an acoustic guitar and a couple chords. It wasn't even more than that. I had said at one point, if I could just write a song playing one note on the guitar and come up with a great melody, and it sounds amazing, then why mess with it?
I knew that when I had asked Ryan and Amir to get involved in kind of creating a sound that would evolve beyond just me and my acoustic guitar, I had no idea that what I came in here and played and then 2 days later heard what they had done to the track, I knew that there was something really special. I think we all figured out at that point that there was something special going on. And we just kind of continued writing the whole record in the same way, where I would just come in and I'd play a track and sit down right here and go, here's a song. A couple days later, I'd come back in and some insanity had happened to the track. That just made it, you know, sound so unique and different.
I always kept in mind that it was important for me to communicate with Linkin Park that this is what I was doing, that it was very important to me, but it wasn't the most important thing to me, and if it was going to jeopardize my relationship with them, then I would not do it.